Greetings, Sagittarius, and welcome to your horoscope. Yeah. It's been a long one, right? So many people are on one. So Jupiter and Saturn are in the third house, and so that's where the Sun is moving this week too. And so the third house is about where we get courage, where we get curiosity, where we gain information, where we work with our hands. It's our younger siblings. It's people we knew in from grade school to undergrad school. It has something to do with education, because information does. And it's also to be able to go. It's kind of like in Beauty and the Beast when she goes into that forbidden, where the beast tells her, don't ever go into that west ring or whatever, you know, where the rose is, you know, and that, you know, but third house is like, heck, I'm going to check out where that rose is in the glass, you know, I want to see this thing. What's that beast hiding from me? Well, you know, once you go down that rabbit hole and you find out stuff, suddenly you're on the unpopular side. You know, it's like, wait a second, this doesn't match the science that I've been told by mainstream media and the narrative. And oh, you're going to be very lonely. You might be right. But isn't it nicer to be deceived in mass and just, hey, yeah, they told us that's what happened. You know, it's just like, you know, that passport just magically flew down. You know, well, don't ask about black boxes and things like that. Look at the passport. Never mind about the $3 trillion missing the other day. Don't mind that guy in the room operating things. You know, everyone could use a little Wizard of Oz time, you know, and I think that's going to be a good thing for you, Sagittarius. Do a little Wizard of Oz action this week. Okay, let's go to Capricorn.